Day two ends hours later on top of that ridge. All night long, we're laying there just praying that we don't roll over and down the slope, because there is no way we're gonna make it back up.